We're taking communion and passing the offering. The givers not knowing where their money's going, they're sinful.